got my hands on Halo Wars 2. This was the sequel that I think surprised everybody when it was announced last year at E3. And it's Creative Assembly leading the charge on developing this game. And this is an RTS studio with a ton of great RTSs in its background. It's not Ensemble like the first time, but you know what? It feels great, and it does feel like it's kind of hitting a middle ground for the console player and the PC player. They have modes in the game. One of them I played, which was kind of like you're sieging and trying to take bases as quickly as possible from your opponents on there. So it was 3v3. We were all racing with our units to try to take over these bases and claim them before they get attacked or overrun. You've got commander powers, which are really cool. I was raining down all kinds of destruction with, you know, laser beams and cleansing beams and things like that. You can call in reinforcements in the heat of the battle. Very, very easy to get into the gameplay, and the visual stimuli in this game is unbelievable. And what I love is that 343 and Microsoft are trusting Creative Assembly to create new units that are specific to this game, so they're kind of creating lore for Halo fans out there. I think this is going to be a very cool surprise. You know, this is a company firing on all cylinders. I think this is a unique direction for Halo. I think that the first game was good, but maybe suffered a little bit from the horsepower that was needed on an Xbox 360 to run that game smoothly. They're not going to have any of those problems on the Xbox One. I think people are going to be very surprised by Halo Wars 2, and they've got some time to just keep finessing and keep tweaking. This is definitely a very cool treat for Halo fans out there, and for anybody that's a fan of RTSs. Really enjoyed myself with Halo Wars 2.
Hey, thanks for checking out that video on our EPN channel. It's just one small part of the things that we make around here. So if you liked it, don't forget to check out some of our other vids and hit that subscribe button.